That's what happens if slaves don't obey.
And they better all obey you, right?
Yes. If they don't, I will punish them all. And they will all be very scared of me.
You don't want Princess Agnes mad at you.
No, they don't.